Hello friends, today's Google Doodle celebrate Ecuador's election 2021. On 7th February, Ecuadorian will head to the polls to elect a new president. Google come with a special doodle for the Ecuador's election. And this doodle is showing in the Google homepage of Ecuador. About Ecuador's election 2021, 16 presidential candidates will be on the ballot. The race is shaping up to be a fight between ex-banker, long-time presidential hopeful Guillermo Lasso and Andrés Arauz, an economist and former head of the central bank, who are leading in most recent polls with around 25-30% support. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.